Yeah, don't cry.
You were on papers.
I was. Oh yeah. Come.
Thank you.
It's a very bad actor.
Okay, one by one. Let's do this one by one.
Stuck here.
Okay, one second.
Okay, great.
One by one, no pushing, no pushing. Make sure one by one, everybody, I request you to play, please. One by one. Okay, all right. That's it. Thank you so much, Janhvi. Can we have a round of applause for Janhvi? Like, I'm a big fan of yours, and she's been waiting for hours to see you.
Oh God, thank you so much. I feel so special.
Yeah, Janhvi, you want to say something to our lovely audience? They've been waiting for hours together.
I'm so sorry if I made you guys wait, but I'm so happy that you all showed up, and I'm so excited to meet you all. You didn't what?
They didn't ditch
you. Thank God y'all didn't ditch. I was really worried, but I'm glad you guys came.
You know, Janhvi, I have myself. I'm a big fan of yours. I love the Jhingat. And I have danced, my friends, my loved ones, everybody has danced on the Jhingat dance, okay? Firstly, we are very, very happy to have you here at this special moment. Tell us about this entire, you know, journey of yours. How exciting it has been with Bennett and Perfume.
It's been very exciting, actually. The first time, it's one of my first big brand associations, and they took me to Barcelona on our first trip. And it was the first time I went to Barcelona, and I met the entire team, and everyone was so kind and so welcoming, and they really explained to me what the brand stands for, and I had so much respect for the messaging that they were trying to put out. Yeah. And I really believe in their products and I use them and I actually really enjoy the fragrances.
Thank you so much. And I'm sure it's such a proud moment for you. You know, how do you feel about being the image, the ambassador of Benetton Perfumes, a global ambassador?
Right? I feel really cool.
Loud of applause, global ambassador, right?
Global ambassador sounds hectic. It sounds bahut bhari sound karta hai, but it feels really cool. And I think it's a cute picture.
Yeah, it is.
Poster.
It is a cute picture. Yeah, do you want to say something to that?
I love you so much.
I love you too.
I'm so obsessed with you.
How sweet.
Okay. So Janhvi, there's a message in United Dreams Together. The message of love. You know, how do you describe it?
How do I describe love? I think it's one of the only... Hi, kaise hain? I think it's one of the only things that you can't describe with words. I really can't describe it. It's a feeling. It's... I think it's bigger than all of us. I read a quote from a movie once and it said that everything that we do in life is a way to be loved a little more. Hum jo bhi karte zindagi mein pyar ke liye karte aur main pyar ke liye hi karti rahungi, and that's why I love this messaging so much of this perfume.
And we love you too. We love you too. There's so much of, you know, there's such an incredible connection, Janhvi, with your fans. Look at them.
I know, I really love them. I actually, like, have been messaging some of them and I don't know how many of y'all have showed up. You? Yay, okay. I'm going to come by and we're going to click pictures.
Okay, fantastic. And so, tell me a little bit about... They're all just like, hi, Janhvi, did you see me? Yes, she's seeing you. So tell me a little bit about the perfumes. How would you describe both of them?
So the one for women is very, it's a mix of everything that I love. It's floral. It's got a little bit of jasmine in it, which is a scent that I associate very strongly with my childhood. And it's got like a lot of fruity flavors in it. It's got peach. So it's very fresh and it's light, and
in fact a lot of people here, you know, we had a ramp walk here and these love, there were two girls who were going to click a picture with you. They sprayed the perfume, you know, and they walked the ramp and it was amazing. They loved the perfume.
Yeah, it's a great perfume to wear every day and it's very versatile. You can even wear it at night. I actually, at night, I like to mix the men's perfume with the women's perfume because
wow.
It becomes a little tangy and a little more formal smelling. Yeah. Because the men's perfume has a little bit of vanilla in it as well, I think, and sandalwood. So
yeah.
I like how it goes together.
It's a very citrusy aroma, very smooth,
yeah.
You know, very masculine. Yeah. Okay, great. Thank you so much. And so, when did you start wearing perfume? Was there a particular age? Do you have a memory?
I actually really liked Papa's perfume. So as a kid, I would go into his wardrobe and I'd always put on his perfume. I like men's perfume a lot, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah?
So I think I'm taking back a secret that she's sharing, right? Mix the men and women perfume and then you get a lethal combination.
Yeah.
Yeah? That is United Dreams Together for her and for him, mixture. Okay, thank you so much. Janhvi, ये सब ना आपसे बात करना चाहते, कुछ तो बोल दीजिए. देखो बात, तुम बात मत करो, उसे बात करने दो.
क्या बोलूं मैं, क्या क्या बोलूं, आप लोग बोलिए, मैं फिर रिप्लाई
करूं. Okay, so can I take a few messages?
Yeah,
for
yeah,
you?
Please, yeah? No, I'll go and I'll talk to them. Or can they come
yeah.
here, is that possible?
So, maybe I'll take the message from here.
फिर मैं ही मैसेज ले लेती हूँ ना
यहाँ
से.
किसको भेजो यहाँ पर, बोलो.
Yeah,
you were on papers.
I was. Oh yeah. Come.
Thank you.
It's a very bad
Okay, one by one. Let's do this one by one.
Stuck here.
Okay, one second.
That's a cute fan.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
How are you?
Just 1 minute,
ma'am. 1 minute.
Okay, great.
Sorry
to both. Why so? Ma'am,
मेरे साथ
Okay.
मेरे साथ मेरे साथ. अरे कुछ मैम यहाँ पे मैम ये रहा ये
एक सेकंड
और वन बाय वन नो पुशिंग मेक श्योर वन बाय वन एवरीबडी आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू प्ले प्लीज One by one. Okay, all right. That's it. Thank you so much, Janvi. Can we have a round of applause for Janvi?
Thank you.
Round of applause for Janvi. Thank you, Janvi. I think that was a very sweet gesture. Taliya.
Thank you, guys. Thank you for coming.
We have a few more people.
Okay.
Who want to click a picture with you?
Of course.
Including me, Janvi. Okay. So, I request, so we had an in-store contest, Janvi. And with Lifestyle Oberoi Mall, this mall, thank you so much, Oberoi Mall. And social media platform with Benetton India and Oberoi Mall. So, I'm going to request those people to come forward for a picture with you. Could we have those people... All right. You know, I have personally, I worked with a few celebrities and I must say your gesture was very, very sweet and your fans definitely connected to you. They definitely love you. And this perfume is all about that symbol of connection, of love. I think we've got to give this diva a round of applause. Make some noise for her. Yeah. Thank you. Okay.